Hey out there, it's Kevin Morris over at the UMass football program. We're wrapping up spring ball right now. We actually have a big time climatic event on Friday. We want all you students to come on down. We've got a tailgate party started at 4, and then we've got the big game at 7 o'clock under the lights at McGurk Stadium. It's going to be a beautiful day and a great night to celebrate UMass football. So come on down. Look forward to seeing you there. Yeah, spring practice has gone very well for us this year. We have a lot of young guys. We have 25 redshirted guys that have come out this spring and will be eligible to play in the fall and have really done well. So we've worked a lot on the young guys trying to get them adapted into the system. We do have a number of transfers that are coming from Northeastern and Hofstra after they drop football. And we think they've done extremely well for us and have really blended into the program and are going to impact us immediately. So with those guys, along with the stable guys we already had in-house, really a good quality spring for us here at UMass. We're looking forward to a great night at the spring game Friday night.